An Omaha man pleads no contest to charges connected to a deadly stabbing in South Omaha. Alvaro Escamilla Sr. is accused of stabbing and killing 55-year-old Steve Tangman in January. He entered a plea agreement pleading no contest to manslaughter. In return, three other charges were dropped. Escamilla will be sentenced in December. He could face up to 20 years in prison.